How are we doing, folks? Yeah, recording now, mate.
Yeah, look at this, mate.
Right.
It's 6:37 in the morning and we're never up this early.
No, it's too early this.
Especially two days in a row.
You can still hear the darkness in the air still. It's not, the sun's not risen yet, folks.
No, it's rising over there, but unfortunately we can't show you because there's a big building and a pile of mud in the way.
Right, yeah. Crazy stuff. But yes, we've got a journey today, folks. We're on the way to Europe. I would say.
Nice, yes.
On the way to the classic town of Calais.
Or Calais, as some
it's
people
Calais.
Say.
It's
Calais.
Calais. Yeah, it's sort of spelt in it a certain way, isn't it?
Yeah.
Crazy old stuff, folks. But yeah, this is going to be an amazing day, I think.
Yes, brilliant.
Yeah, we're just going to bloody hit this thing out. She's starting to tilt now, the old boat. Oh God. I really do hate it. I hate it. I hate it. I'd rather be out on deck when it's like this rather than be indoors because, yeah, you know, if it does go, at least you've got a chance. Eh?
Sorry, man, I haven't
taken photos. Jamie's taking photos here, look.
It's a beautiful image.
Check that out. Depth of field on that. Here comes the rain indeed.
What, do you know where we're going?
What, in France?
Yeah, because I have no clue.
What, well we're on the wrong side of the road right now, aren't we?
Oh, we're right here.
Sangat, part of the Atlantic War. I went there in 2009, I think it was, and God, this rain, folks. Look what I'm wearing here. A blazer coat.
To be fair, I did tell him.
Right, so keep, I wonder, do you have to pay? Or?
Nah, I think we're a bit alright.
How are you feeling on the driving?
Yeah, alright actually. I feel alright, it's not too bad. I don't know if you can see on your camera, look, it's like a big reservoir over there.
That's Lindemann Battery over there.
Is it?
I believe that today is probably not the best day to be going across fields and that.
No.
But we'll do that definitely in the future, folks.
Let's go down to the mountain. Get that.
And it's quite funny this, we're in, we're in the outskirts of Calais, isn't it? This is still, isn't it? And we're in a car park, it's empty, and it's free.
This was would you believe that?
Would you believe that? If this was in the UK, it would have been about £5 for an hour or something.
Right, let's get the old... I'm going to do a vlog now.
I don't think I'll be taking the boom mic out here. It'll be no point.
I don't think I'm going outside.
Oh, right.
Are you going out?
Oh, yeah, I thought it was...
You wouldn't want to go out there?
Well, you get the umbrella,
I'll go out there. If you want to go out there, I'll go out there.
I'll get the umbrella out and
I won't be taking the cameras.
We're heading to one of the casemates.
I've just got an itch.
He's picking his nose. So I'm very excited about this, folks.
It's incredibly windy.
We're actually on to a location I went to in 2009, something like that. And that's Batterie Todt. Massive German gun casemates. Ooh. Oh, that was scary.
Yeah. Wow, look at this.
There's the memorial up there. We couldn't go to it because of the weather.
Oh, look. There's that beach I was on about. Oh my God, look at the road! Wow!
So yes, we're going to these gun casemates. They are absolutely massive, so if we do get to be able to, a chance to run to it and get inside these things, it's going to be amazing. I've got the lighted equipment in my bag, so we should be all right there, folks. And it is a walking job. It's like a tourist attraction. It's not like climbing in and crawling in. We ain't dressed for that, folks, today.
We'll turn them right.
What's happened to it?
Village.
It's lovely, isn't it? The main part of the vlog is just going to be the country lanes.
Yeah.
Still chunking it. It's not really golf balls coming down.
Oh, goodness. Quite nice, yeah, anyway. Quite bright, isn't it?
Yeah. 0.75 miles.
Until we're there.
No, until the next junction. Bunker there, folks. Of course, it's windy out there. So I don't know if you can see that in the distance there. It's one of the casemates. Right over there, folks.
Ah, is that the one that we got down
to? I think so, yeah. The one that's intact.
What, we got all through that mud?
Not the mud, mate, from the back.
Because I've got good shoes on today.
How we doing, folks? Right, god damn it, I've got the umbrella up. It's very windy. We're at Todt Battery. We're just going to try and get in.
Oh yeah, f*** up, I'm stuck.
This is going to be awkward.
Oh, I left my phone in there.
I left my torches in there. Right, yeah, so if you can hear me, folks, Batterie Todt.
Hey.
Oh. Ah. I just want to get a glimpse of this place once more. Oh!
Just like yesterday.
Bloody umbrella!
What way is it? Where is this way?
Straight ahead, mate. Well, we're nearly there anyway, folks. Bloody hell! The size of this, here we go. So that's part of the old Todt Battery.
Yeah.
You get
the idea. There's no way I'm going through that here. Can we not go around the front?
You can, but you have to go through the mud.
Pretty cool, though.
It's massive. Look at the size of this. I just want to get to that point.
Be careful, mate.
Yeah.
I like it.
Oh! Oh. Oh, this is where all the water's coming from, the centre part where the gun was. See, I think there's four of these casemates in this location. One of them's really destroyed. Oh! Ah, oh, this weather. And the clothing, folks, it's not ideal, is it? Jesus. Let's get up here. Jay! We'll definitely be coming back here in the future for a proper IKS Explore. This is more of just like a chill out. Have a look at the locations again, you know, this is not an explore, folks. Yeah, to get around the front, you've got to go down there. I can't do that with these shoes on.
Have you just been round there?
No, I didn't go around, I went back to get you.
Jesus Christ.
Step up. That is f***ing crazy. That really is. That's where we was down there. Batterie Todt. So there's one near this, just over that way more. It's made into a museum, it's all been preserved and stuff like that. It's got all artifacts in it from like periods, and, like German stuff and all that stuff. But this is so amazing to see the sheer size of this. And these are big guns, folks, these are big guns. Yeah, my camera is super wet.
So is mine.
But this is the dedication that we are putting into actually showing you this. We've got decent shoes on, bit of mud on them.
Yeah.
But...
bit too decent.
Yeah. I'm dressed like a journalist. But yeah, I wanted to see this again, the size of this thing, it's amazing.
I'm about to take some photos.
Right, down you get then, Joe. You're going to get down on that pallet?
I'll... No. Are you going down there?
What was that? Did you hear that?
Yeah.
Must be a bird down there. Hello?
Bonjour.
Hello? Hello? You see, originally there would have been like a weird sort of step thing up there as well, where this position thing is. But that's obviously been blown off somehow. But yeah, amazing, folks. Hey, go right to the corner there, Jay. Show the folks how big it is, like comparison to your body. So there's Jamie, look at that. Jamie looks like a little ant compared to the sheer size of this casemate. That is madness. And I bet the barrel of the gun that was positioned there, you could crawl into it. I'll put down the links to this site down in the description, folks, so you can check it all out. It's amazing, bit of history. I think there's four of these casemates around here. Like I said, one's a museum. But yeah, there's all tunnels and stuff inside. But when we come back, with the exploring gear and stuff like that, we'd get inside, record all the insides and stuff, but not today, folks. Again, this is a vlog, vlog 25. The thing that amazes me, you can see the shuttering parts on the concrete where they shuttered it and concreted up to it. So all this would have been done by prisoners of war, slave labour. That's crazy, folks. Slave labour done all these bunkers. Head back to the car then, Jay.
Yeah, let's head back.
Let's head back, folks.
Head back towards Calais.
Calais? But the weather's not great.
No.
I'm sure the Canon 70D's gonna fail soon. Oh, warmth, mate. That was Benton, folks.
We're gonna head down to Calais now.
You want to go down the beach there, didn't you, or something?
Yeah, we're going to find somewhere to get a coffee.
We've both been up
incredibly early, haven't we?
Yeah.
Oh, there's a British sign there for you. Keep right.
Oh, yeah, it's handy. How we doing, folks? Just come out of the hovercraft pub restaurant sort of style thing, which is over there. Absolutely brilliant place if you want food in Calais. Absolutely brilliant. It's friendly in there, Jay. Very friendly in there. Jamie, on his vlog, he's actually filmed what we had to eat and stuff like that.
And I took a beautiful photo too.
Lovely photos. His Instagram, isn't it?
Yeah. Check out at Jamie Dench.
Just do that, folks. Why not? So yes, looking for that World War II bunker museum. And it seems that I've taken a wrong turning, folks. So we're going into sort of the back streets of Calais now. Might have to get your Google Maps out, Jamie.
Google Maps.
Right, so yeah, Jamie, I think you might have to get the get your phone out so we can have a look for this, see if we can find this bunker.
Can you not look for it on your maps?
No, it won't work on mine, you have to do it on yours because you've got the data.
I'll have a look then.
Alright, mate. Right. Opposite the town hall, which is right over there, folks. The bunker that we was looking for is actually right here. So we did take a massive detour around all the little tiny streets, which was actually fascinating. So Let's check out the opening times on this place, so when we come back, we can check it out, folks. That's one of the ways in. It's the bunker. Big old bunker. Right, we're going back to the car. We're going to go to the pier near where the boats are. But I wanted to show you this building first before we head back. It's quite an oldie. I don't know what it was. Some sort of, I don't know, bell tower. Let's take a look at this. Cool, that's cold. Look at that thing. Amazing. So the last part of it's coming out, folks, because of the wind. The Calais journey for this vlog, folks, is we're going along the pier where the ferries go past. Are you looking forward to this, Jamie, or what?
Yeah, I am.
So let's do this thing. Probably can't hear me, folks, but this was Jamie's idea to come along the goddamn pier.
It's bloody lovely.
Fell over then. The grains of sand are amazing blowing in the wind. I hope that comes out very well. It will do, it will do. Amazing. Start getting rough up here, wouldn't it? It's a bit hectic, doesn't it, on here, Jay?
Yeah, right.
Just a bit.
Had a fantastic day, though, haven't we?
It was. It's been amazing. Yeah. What a journey has that been,
really,
folks?
Really cool. I can't believe we've gone over on the ferry and driven up the coast, seen those massive
bunkers,
gun turrets, batteries, whatever you. I probably got that wrong. Sorry.
Casemates. Yeah.
Sorry to the audience.
Yeah. Casemates.
Does Jamie not know anything? But no, it's great. We have
knows how to make decent vlogs, though. So you should check them out, folks.
Thanks, man. Thank you.
It's all right. What's going on there? They're pulling the anchor up. Yeah, I think we're pretty much docked there. So,
gonna head down to the
thanks
car.
Very much for watching, yeah. And check out Instagram, Facebook, and all that jazz. All the information will be below. I'll see you soon, folks. Cheers.